is she not replying? I have to find her. That monster. It's gone, right? Where is the studio? Creepy. Maya, I hope you're all right. Suicide spot. Emily doesn't get it.
Gotcha. So you don't really like this place. I get it. People in this town see graffiti as nothing but trashy doodles. And my classmates. talk about me. Might not be a bad idea to leave town, actually. The great thing about graffiti is, the world's your canvas. And as long as I'm with you, I can have fun anywhere.
There's no way out. Are you here? Is this your studio? Are these Maya's sketches? These aren't even finished, and they look this good. They seem happy. A new life. So full of life. Maya? Reply. Where are you? Am I going crazy?
Congrats on reaching your follower goal.
Come on, we want
want sexy pics already.
Just stop! Please!
Did she jump from the villa? Why did she have to die?
Maya's dead? Wait. Maya's really dead? How could I forget that?
Are you all right, Anita? Hello? Hello?
Who's this?
Find it.
Who?
Thank you.
had died. But her art lives on. Even more followers. No one is ever going to notice me. This is where I jumped from.
Bad things happen because of you!
Maybe I can be like her. Here goes. The villa? But why didn't I die? What the fuck? Oh no, my battery.
Bad girl gets an empty and light.
What? Who would do this? Wait, it's back on. How could somebody do this? Some people really have nothing better to do. Wait. I bet it was these guys. This is just like before. You're so good to me, but you're leaving me behind. Did Maya really not say anything? Like, at all?
So what'd you think of the book? The author killed themselves when they were young. Something beautiful from something tragic. It's kind of enchanting, isn't it? I wonder what they were thinking right before they died. Anyway, I didn't think you'd share your thoughts in a letter. You really are shy, aren't you? Actually, kinda like that, though. You write in a really flowery and passionate way. I can't wait to read more.
Oh, okay. Letters.